呢一條咧就係 Patti Smith 嘅35条，咁一條咧就問過 nominal interest rate 同埋 real interest rate 嘅。咁如果你識得呢一條式 nominal interest rate 等於個 real interest rate 加翻個 expected inflation rate。咁其實呢條就好簡單嘅啫。咁啊，幾時個 nominal 係大過 real 咧？就係當呢一個係個正數嘅時候，啊，當個 expected inflation rate 係個正數嘅時候，咁個 nominal 等於個 real 加翻個 expected， 啊，咁就變咗就 nominal 就一定大過 real， 咁所以個答案就會係 A 嘅。